Welcome to the Department of Ocean Engineering, IIT Madras. Ocean engineering is a branch of engineering concerned with the design, analysis, testing, operation, and planning of systems that operate in the ocean. Ocean engineers study the ocean environment to determine its effects on engineering systems that work in this environment, such as oil and gas platforms, ships, underwater vehicles, harbor structures, etc., and suitably design for safe operations of these systems. Jacket platforms, jacket rigs, and tension leg platforms are examples of the structures built in the sea. Breakwaters, jetties, wharves, and seawalls are examples of the structures built near the coasts.
We welcome you for the short video presentation of our department. The Ocean Engineering Center was established by Ministry of Education and Social Welfare in the year 1977. We have started functioning as a full-fledged Ocean Engineering department from the year 1982. We offer B.Tech, M.Tech, M.S. and Ph.D. programs. Our B.Tech program is on Naval Architecture and Ocean Engineering, and we also offer B.Tech Dual Degree program, Naval Architecture and Ocean Engineering. Our Master's program is in Ocean Engineering, and we also run a user-oriented program on ocean technology and management sponsored by National Institute of Ocean Technology under the Ministry of Earth Sciences. Our MS and PhD program is in the area of wave hydrodynamics, wave structure interaction, offshore and coastal structures, ships and floating bodies, materials in marine environment, and marine geotechnics. We have 17 faculty members and about 200 students. We have carried out many consultancy projects for infrastructure development of ports as well as coastal protection structures. In this short video presentation, we will be showing our experimental facilities, instrumentation facilities, and the unique features of our department.
The department is equipped with state-of-the-art experimental facilities to study various aspects of ocean engineering systems. The department had benefited from acquiring of some of the modern facilities through aid from the German government during the period 1984 to 1994 to the tune of approximately 7 million Deutsche Marks. The major experimental facilities of the department are wave basin, deep water wave flume, wave cum current flume, towing tank, shallow water wave flume, and glass flume. Wave basin is a facility to simulate realistic sea conditions. It measures 30 meters by 30 meters and is 3 meters deep. It has a multi-element wave maker on one side, consisting of 52 independently controllable wave paddles that can produce oblique sea conditions and random short-crested or multi-directional sea conditions. The basin also has a long-crested wave maker that can produce long-crested sea conditions. The types of waves that can be produced are shown in this slide. Experiments are conducted on scaled models of offshore structure to study its hydrodynamic behavior. This is an experiment on a floating production storage and offloading platform, FPSO, carried out in the wave basin. Observations are recorded with regard to its motions as well as tensions on the underwater mooring system using suitable transducers. The experiments helped to bring out the large motion characteristics of the platform, and from this feedback, the platform was redesigned with damper plates to bring down the motions. Experiments are conducted on scaled models of ships to study their response to waves. Operations of the wave maker and recording of the data are done from the control room. Deep water wave flume is a facility to simulate unidirectional waves. It is 90 meters long, 4 meters in width, and 2.5 meters deep. The tank is equipped with dual flap type wave maker that can be used to generate regular waves of up to 25 centimeters in height and wave periods in the range of 0.3 to 3 seconds. It is also set up to generate long crested random sea waves using a variety of wave spectra. Experiments are carried out on scaled models of structures under deep water conditions in this wave flume. This is an experiment carried out on a tension leg platform, TLP, in the wave flume. The model is subjected to regular and random waves and its motions are measured. Wave and currents together can be generated in this flume. It is 30 meters long, 2 meters in width and 1 meter deep. It is fitted with piston-type wave maker. Unidirectional, regular and random waves can be generated. The types of waves that can be produced are shown in this slide. This is a typical experiment conducted on an offshore pipeline to study its interaction with waves. The shallow water flume is 85 meters in length. This is fitted with a piston as well as hinge type wave maker. Unidirectional, regular and random waves can be generated. Tests on scaled models of ships and offshore structures are carried out in this facility. The types of waves that can be produced are shown in this slide. For flow visualization around bodies, a glass flume facility